drinks. I'm taking candid. That means you're not supposed to pose.
Okay, second day of the cruise. Currently I'm eating breakfast with my mom. And it's so crazy, y'all. Look at the vast sea. It's insane to me. This is my first time on a cruise. Some sausage, potatoes, fruit parfait. Good morning. Water, banana smoothie. Oh, that's for my mom. This is oatmeal, some lox, and some more fruit smoothie.
Mom and I came from Zumba. She said it's chef's kiss. Now I'm buying a toothbrush for $8 probably. Cruise is 10 out of 10, right, Mom? 10 out of 10. Ooh. She said it's 11.
To reduce the bleeding,
yes,
bloating, yeah. And third, I want to treat your eye,
okay.
Yeah, make your pressure less,
okay.
Yeah.
Number three, I'm actually dead at this point. I don't know what's going on. I'm just in the middle of the Caribbean Sea. This is the cruise that I'm on. But yeah, guys, we are doing nothing but relaxing. Like,
yeah, this is what's going on.
And here comes my mom. Hey, mom.
Hi,
mom. Hi, mom. Okay, I know I look crazy at times, but also don't break my fourth wall. I'm trying to make a production to anyone who has vlogger friends.
Yes. What's it to ya? My mom said, let me lead you to it.
We're gonna go out to the pool area. You ready, Mom?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Here, I gotta put this stuff down, mom. And you have to put on your bathing suit, come. This is so much. I know. Which one should I get?
He left in the bushes with his mom.
This one?
Yeah.
Hey, it's wedding.
Me? Yeah. Why do you say that?
The music is just phenomenal.
Nambule. That means I'm on fire.
Yes.
Nambule, okay? I'm not talking about it because of the food. Original pizza here.
Yeah.
The sweet one. Okay, after three. One, two, and three.
Reminding me of Spain a little bit. If y'all didn't know, I studied abroad in Spain for a semester. Yeah, it's definitely giving that. It's beautiful. I'm really enjoying myself so far. So let's see what I get into. I can't lose the cruise ship or my mom, so I gotta take things easy.
But yeah, yo, it is hot here in Puerto Rico. Lord have mercy. Now I understand why my mom stayed inside. But here, I gotta go out. I paid for her cruise ticket and mine. So that's why she was so quick to be like, let me stay inside until it's 5. I'm like, sis, I gotta get my money's worth. So you can stay inside, but I'm gonna walk outside.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, I'm enjoying myself. Paroding around, doing what I have to do.
Okay guys, so I'm just walking. I talked to a couple of tourists. I was trying to find where the beach is because, as you can see, I'm just still walking around markets and all of this stuff. Hello, good morning. But yeah, they told me I had to go up these stairs to find what I'm looking for. My God, it's so hot. I think it's 90 degrees, but there's a nice gust of wind blowing. Everyone's just been so nice. Yeah, it's just been a pretty interesting time. So I'm gonna see where this path leads me to. If I find anything else that looks different, I'll let you guys know. Somehow find the ship from here. But his instructions were pretty accurate. He said go down the stairs and I should find the people. So let's see. But over here there's a lot of homes. So let's see what I get myself into. Oh my God. Okay, if you're thinking about going to San Juan and you're watching this video and you're thinking about going to the ocean through this path, use this path at your own discretion. One of my friends who lives there told me that a tourist died here in this path a year before. But when I went there, I didn't sense any danger. I was talking to the community. I was using street sense. I would say I was more scared of the animals there than the people. But go here at your own discretion. This is just how I wanted to go to the ocean because that's what I was led to by the people who lived there.
So this is where the locals stay at.
Those streets over there. But they're long streets.
Yeah, they are.
Write down my telephone.
Marcia. Hey guys, I just met the cutest old man. He's like maybe around 6 years old. And he was like, you need to come to Puerto Rico for longer than one day. I was like, yeah, I'm with the cruise ship. And he was like, oh, come for 2 weeks. I'll show you around. He told me to go down some stairs and that I should hit the waters, said to take a left at the mailbox. So that is what I will be doing. Looks like this is an arena where the local kids probably play basketball, soccer. Probably have some serious games over here too. Look at the stadium. Wow. Oh, guys, I'm really in the thick of things, you know? I gotta be careful.
I'm about to jump over this. Whew. Yep. We are deep in residential.
Hey y'all. So I'm really in the thick of things of where the residents live. And as you saw, very, very sweet old man Marcel told me what to do. He said to go past the mailboxes and take a left. But I did not follow his instruction. I ended up taking a right. And now walking on the most narrow path. I don't know where this is taking me, but I'm really trying my luck. My God, this is beautiful. Oh my God. It's not like I can swim in the ocean. I wonder what's this way. Curiosity killed the cat, Tyra. Oh shoot. Oh my God, the tourists are up there and I'm down here with everybody else. I think it's time that I go right back where I came from. We're going all the way down. We're taking our sweet time. Yeah, there's so many chickens. Bark, 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 bark. Close to.
We don't have any guts on
our
heat.
Huh?
I'm not gonna be sitting in a hot place.
You don't even know if they have AC or not.
This is the main stream.
Yeah, let's go to the
bus. Oh, okay. Yeah.
They have like a
student. Hi.
What's your room number?
11313.
You pass by how many times? You see me sitting in a hot kitchen in any one room? Never. I did it maybe like 2-3.
Oh wow, why'd you do it for me? Oh, thank you. Hey, oh my God, guys, ignore the music in the background. There's a show going on right outside of our balcony, but I am so upset. Like, look at my sunburn. I know y'all see that. I've never gotten burnt like this in my life, and I'm kind of scared whether or not my face is gonna go back to normal, but like, it hurts so much. I put moisturizer on it and it stung me, so I don't know what to really do. But here's an update. Hopefully tomorrow turns better.
This is so much trend. Don't touch it, it will be better tomorrow. Okay,
let's see.
Yeah,
sit down. Here on the Dutch side of the island, we have 16 casinos. Welcome to Las Vegas. Island, you have two choices. Stay on the Dutch side, lose all your money.
Yeah.
Go to the French, lose all your clothes. This is the friendly island. Enjoy.
No, beautiful weather here. Okay, mom. Let me take
a this one. Yeah. Smooth one. Let's see.
You can see they're not protected anymore. Normally, many years ago, they built dams around the salt pond to prevent the fresh water flowing from the hills into the salt pond.
Okay, so now we are in Sint Maarten on the French side. We got some grilled snapper. Marigold. And we have some grilled snapper with some nice plantain. Salad with spicy pickles. It's almost like pickles. I'm gonna put some lime over it and make it fresh. Oh, and I found Desperado. I have not seen this beer since I studied abroad in Madrid. So, Mom, are you ready to dig in?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I enjoy the field food here.
Yeah.
All the time.
How are you liking Sint Maarten?
This is a red snapper and some sweet plantain here. Little bit of Creole sauce.
Creole sauce. How are you liking Sint Maarten?
I love it. It reminds me of home. You know,
yeah.
Very windy type of tropical island. You know, typical. I love it.
Amazing. So let's dig in.
Yep.
Enjoy. Thank you. Going to a horseback riding. So we're going in this van right here. I think they're going to take us to a boat, and I will start vlogging once we're where we need to be.
Okay, so Mom and I, we in. Why are you so mad? How you gonna be mad on vacation? The Tijuana run or the Jamaican? Hey, that's our problem.
Yes, this is our last island. Thank God.
Vacation shouldn't be too long, like.
Man,
that.
You sound bougie. I'm tired of going on vacation. Thank you, madame. Merci, madame. This
is a pleasure. Okay, so now we're here at the nature park.
Hello, hello.
Right now, y'all, I can't bring my phone. I wish I could, but just know we're about to go on some horses and we're gonna go in the ocean. It's gonna be a beautiful experience. Peace. Okay, so Mom and I survived the horseback riding. And as you can see, you see Oasis of the Seas. We're going back on the ship. We're so sad to leave Sint Maarten. Bye, Sint Maarten. But yeah, we're going to be on the ship for 3 more days. And then we'll be back in New York. I'm all vacationed out at this point. But it was a beautiful time, Mom, right?
Yeah, it was very good. I really enjoy it.
Yeah.
I love to live here, but we need a lot of money.
We need a lot of money.
Just went in the hot tub, tried to de-stress after this horseback riding.
I love cruises. This is the first of many.
This is my plate.
Oh, let me show you guys what we're eating.
Oh, yeah. That's
grilled tilapia.
Poulet. Cordon bleu.
Poulet cordon bleu. Pommes de terre gratin. And then we have brie cheese. They really gave me a slice of brie. And then we have some quiche. And then, oh, ça c'est pomme de terre, gratin, gratiné.
She got the same thing as me. See, we're leaving the island. It has been such a great vacation so far. Now we're going on the seas for 3 more days. So let's see what we can do on this boat for 3 more days. So am I. Oh, I can't even smile. Okay. Got a frozen mojito and a lime and coconut. Oh, and we said it at the same time. Yeah, I'm here with mom. My God, my nose, as you can see, is peeling. My mom says they look like freckles. So if anyone asks me, I'm gonna tell them I just get freckles when the sun comes out. So, stay inside, kids. Wear your sunscreen. Don't be like me. Okay. Mom and I just left the casino. She did not want me to play Texas Hold'em. She's going through it. She has her cramps. Yeah, she didn't want me to play Texas Hold'em. She said it was too much money for the buy-in. But one of these days, you know, I'm gonna really practice on the app, you know. I was telling her I play the app all the time. I'm up until like 6 a.m. in the morning playing Texas Hold'em. And I see the way that these people are playing downstairs. I said, let me take my stab at it. She said, nope, for another time. Mom, why are you making that face? This is on YouTube.
That's a free booty.
Oh. I'm not even trying to shade anyone who has the BBL. Man, how come each time I'm trying to record for YouTube, something abnormal happens? I'm like, oh, I'm gonna get a hamburger. They surprise me every single time. So right here on our left, we have our rose water pina colada. Mom is like, and then on the right, I don't even know what it is, but some apple something. Mom is eating bougie. She's eating jalapeno and cantaloupe. Hold on. Hold on. What are you? Oh, with the meat, with the meat. The cantaloupe and the jalapeno just share the same plate, not the same fork bite. Thank God.
It can happen.
It can happen. But if you know me, you know that this is super cute. Like a nice little rose water. She can't stand me. A nice little rose water pina colada to top off the evening. Amen. French toast with banana caramel drizzle, chicken, sausage, bacon, vegetable omelet, and a fried egg with some avocado toast with prosciutto, blueberry parfait, banana smoothie, and a water. How crazy.
Nothing like a corn.
Yes. And the water is still. They said there was supposed to be a storm tonight. I don't see it yet.
There's a storm coming, I saw
come water. Oh, knock on wood. Okay, y'all, so I'm coming to you live from the balcony. It is the last night on the cruise. Kind of surreal to think about it, considering that I've been on this boat for 10 days. Yeah, it's going to be weird not being on a boat, but let me tell you, this was a beautiful vacation. I got a chance to visit Haiti and other countries that I never visited before, Puerto Rico, Sint Maarten. And Sint Maarten definitely changed my perspective on living life and the choices that we make every day. So when it comes to sustainability, when it comes to
the way you want to live your life. You know, you have full control over what country you want to live in and what you want to do during your day to day. And Sint Maarten just provided a different perspective for me, which I'm very grateful for. But here's Oasis of the Seas. I was supposed to go on the purple slide, but honestly, I was low-key scared. Was not in the mood to go on that slide, so I'm not going on the slide. I could always go on a slide.
Hey, we're back.
Oh, I gotta go there.
We are back. Back to the grind, y'all.
I'm going to be so honest, this is the first trip that I ever took that I actually feel rested going home. Each trip that I take, it's always stressful. I'm always on edge. It always ends with something happening. Here, it was very straightforward. Everything was planned for me. I love it, and I'll be coming back over and over again, okay? I love cruises. This is my first one, and this will not be my last. Listen, I love cruises. I am a cruise babe now. I changed my Instagram description to coconut water girl. Oh my God, you can kind of see the remnants of my burn, but you know what? That means your girl had so much fun. I had so much fun. And here's the fit, over and out. They calling me out. They telling me to get off the boat.